This is a Pirates of the Caribbean movie, number two, The Curse of the Gold Medallion.
Act one, scene one.
Girl, stop singing that. Pirates are out. They can come and kill us.
Scene two, lost boy.
Oh, look, there's a boy.
Another movie?
Elizabeth! Your father got this dress for you.
I'm gonna go and try it on.
Okay.
Let's go.
Your father said it was the latest fashion in London.
People in London must have learned how to breathe. Will!
Miss Swan.
I told you not to call me Miss Swan. Call me Elizabeth.
Just one more time, Miss Swan.
I'm gonna take this off. Try it after the ceremony.
May I have a moment? I want to marry you, Elizabeth. Where did you get that?
On your feet.
Here.
You're welcome. Father, Commodore, do you really intend to kill my rescuer?
This will be the day that you will always remember that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
the part they're looking for.
You look familiar. Have I threatened you before?
I never make familiarities with pirates.
Good footwork. Now if I step here, good. Now if I step here again, good. Now, you have no weapon. You need to find yourself a drill, mate. Who makes all these?
I do, and I practice with them today.
You need to find yourself a girl mate, or that you've already found one. That's why you practice 3 hours a day, is that you already found one.
No, the reason why is because when I meet a pirate, I can kill him. You cheated,
pirate. Move.
No. I will not just step aside and let you go. Escape.
Please move.
No.
This shot isn't meant for you. There you go, miss. It was a difficult day for you, I'm sure.
I suspected Condor Norman to your house, but I must just admit I wasn't entirely prepared for it.
Well, I meant you being threatened by that pirate. Sounds terrifying.
Oh, yes, it was terrifying.
But the Commodore proposed. Fancy that. Now, that's a smart match, miss, if it's not too bold to say.
It is a smart match. He's a fine man. Is there anyone in the gym with mine?
Well, that Will Turner. He's a fine man, too.
That is too bold.
Well, begging your pardon, miss, it was not my place.
Don't open that!
Hello, chum!
Gotcha! She wants to be taken to the captain and she'll go without a fight. Come on.
didn't say that. And he said, if that's the case, then you'll be down in with the crew, eating frog legs. Fine.
You look lovely tonight, Olivia.
Oh, shut up.
Quite bad manners. Let us eat. I don't know what this is.
It's a pirate medallion.
It's not all that.
We're cursed pirates, we are.
I don't believe in ghost stories.
That's what I thought at first. But we found the gold and we took them all. And we sold them for food and drink. And the more we ate, the more we came to realize that the food was not satisfied. Food became ash in our mouths. Jasmine, then stop it. You must be hungry. Have enough.
It's poisoned.
It's poisoned.
Blooper. It was Maria's fault.
After killing me, what do you plan on doing? Time to go.
Salvation is nigh. Our tournament is near end. For 10 years we've been tested and tried, and each man, Jack of you, here has proved this medal 100 times over and 100 times again. Punished we were, the lot of us, disproportionate to our crimes. Here it is. Treasure of Cortez himself. Every last piece that went astray we have returned, save for this. $801 we found, but despaired of ever finding the last. And whose blood yet must be paid? You know, the first thing I'm going to do after the curse is lifted, eat a whole bushel of apples. Begun by blood undone.
Blooper.
You know the first thing I'm going to do after the curse is lifted, eat a whole bushel of apples. Be
white blood. Oh. White blood on them. Welcome to the ship. Here,
Mr. Gibbs.
Just to keep you warm. It's the pirates. We stole it. You stole it. Mr. Gibbs was
Will.
Huh? Let me do that. Blacksmith hands are rough.
Yes, no, I mean, yes, they are.
I thought I had lost it the day they rescued me. Why did you do that?
Because I thought you were part of it. That was kind of terrifying.
It wasn't your blood that you needed. It was my father's blood. My blood. The pirate. The blood of a pirate that nobody will feed. The blood of a pirate. That Will really needs. The blood of a pirate that nobody feeds. The blood of a pirate that nobody needs.
This is a commercial break because Callie's going to the bathroom.
The blood of a pirate that I really need. The blood of a pirate that Will doesn't need.
Ow. Sorry about that commercial. Callie is back now.
Laramie Jack's pistol. Here it is. Go get it.
Go. Blooper.
That's the second time I've had to see that mess sail away with my ship. But you
Blooper.
That's the second time I've had to see that mask yellow whale with my ship.
But you were murdered on this island before. How did you escape last time?
Last time, the snorkelers used this island as a trap. Looks like they've long been out of business.
Let's go snorkeling!
Let's go and sing a song. I know a song.
I know a song too.
Okay, what's yours?
A Pirate's Life for Me.
Same with mine. I sang that when I was a little kid.
Me too.
Okay, let's go. No, how about we do it in the ocean? It's much funner.
Okay.
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate.
Let's start that over. We messed up.
The devil sent us sheep and really bad eggs. Got the hearties, yo ho, yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
So refreshing.
Oh, no, you don't.
Why?
You have to fight and you get killed a lot.
But you don't die. Or do you?
I don't, but the other pirates do. Well, I die, but the other pirates don't.
You got to take stuff, I guess. Huh? Listen, I found these toys scuba diving yesterday.
Wow! These can really work. These are actually bombs. They are not toys.
We can throw it at Barbossa's ship like this.
Wait, I thought that was your ship.
Well, it's mine.
But you weren't supposed to know that. Well, you said that's the second time I've seen that man sail away with my ship.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Ship.
Well, I'll use these.
They can have water in them. They are used as toys.
They're called sea cucumbers.
They squirt out water.
These, it goes,
so it's a bomb.
Because it was never here in the first place.
Blooper.
because one, it turns even the cutest man into the ugliest because it swallows too much water. But why is it gone? I just told you. Now give it 1 hour, maybe two, and there'll be one sails on that horizon.
Actually, I'm sorry what I did. It must have been terrible for you to be trapped on the sailing jet.
Yes, it is. But still, I hate you.
Enjoy. Enjoy. Dun 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 dun.
Okay. Hi, I'm Megan Reset and I'm starring.
Whoa.
Flora.
Hold on. Whoa. Okay. Sorry.
Stop it. Stop it, Callie. Hi, I'm Megan Reset, and I'm starring Flora, the Prince, Maleficent, the Dragon, and I think that's all. So. I forgot to take off. Okay.
Oh, wait, bye. Wait.
What?
What else are you starring?
That's like the most important thing, you know? Yeah. I'm a costume, it's right there. But I'm blue. Blue rocks. Look at my outfit. Yeah.
Hello, this is
Mary
Weather.
Hello.
And I'm doing.
How is that? Isn't that awesome?
Okay, anyway.
Hi, this is me, my costume. It goes in my dome. Mom?
Cut!
Hi, this is me, my costume. Here's my shoes. Yeah, now it's Megan's turn, so bye-bye.
Hi, this is me in my costume again, but I have this head thing on. And I have silver shoes, just like Callie's, and I don't have my pants on, luckily. I have stretch on. So, yeah, bye.
She has that little flower.
Oh yeah, I have this little flower.
Mm-hmm, 1 second, let's get a... There's your little flower, there's your...
It's very sparkly.
Head thing.
Yeah, so
bye bye. So cute.
You know what? I think we need to
give it a blessing. I'll go and get it. 1 second.
Okay.
Here's your present,
Aurora.
What is that?
Turn it off.
Hold on.
paper.
Why didn't you invite me?
As if you didn't know before. We didn't invite you because you were gonna cast an evil spell on our little grandchild. Redo. As if you didn't know before. We didn't invite you because you were gonna cast an evil spell on our little princess.
Well, too late.
The princess shall indeed grow in grace and beauty, but before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of the spinning wheel and die.
What's going on next is Aurora is going into the cottage with Meriwether and Flora. So, yeah. Enjoy. Scene 2. Act 2.
Where is that book that tells you how to cook something?
I think it's in your room. And my shower was actually okay, you know, even though the water was cold, but it was good.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It is.
Blooper.
Yeah. It is my room.
I think I'm gonna go and pick some berries.
What about your basket? Don't give it to her.
You're singing, and I was just, I was just wondering, can I help you? What are you doing?
Picking flowers and berries.
Can I help you?
Sure. One second, let me go.
Most rare flower in the whole kingdom, and I just thought that you would like it, so I'm going to give it to you.
Thank you for the rose. It's beautiful. Well, I really must be going. I have to go off to my cottage back home. I'll try and see you another time.
Bear.
Thank you for the rose. It's beautiful. But I really must be going, so I'll have to see you later. Thank you for the rose. It's really pretty. But before I go, because I really need to go, I'll give you my ship.
Thank you.
Okay. I really must go.
Bye. I need to go too.
We just had a tragedy.
Somebody came to the store and we had to throw off our costumes because what if it was the Mortensons?
Yeah.
So, don't blame us for
taking forever, even though it probably didn't even take that long, but we'll be on him a little bit.
What should I give to her as a present? I can make her a dress.
Blooper.
It is 15 years later, and it's Aurora's birthday. Actually, Briar Rose's birthday, that's what we call it. So, I am trying to, get ready, so.
Oh, great. I don't have a present.
I can give her a dress.
Here's some material. Here's some more material.
Sorry, Megan just had her hair a little bit messed up. That's okay, though. Sometimes those things happen to you. Okay, back in the game. In the movie. Mm-hmm.
I can still use it as a candle. Okay?
Just don't show us that you can use it as a candle.
Okay. I am going to do some very, very good magic, so you'll have to cut it for a minute.
Okay. Time out. Sorry, Blooper. Sort of. Redo. Alright.
I cannot make dresses. I'm gonna have to use my wand. You already know that it's disguised as a candle. But I just need to get some material. You can cut it now. Look at it. It's beautiful. I use my wand, Made a lot of things better. Look at my beautiful cake. I took a few bites out of it. So, don't tell her.
That was a slam. Wait, cut.
Blooper. I didn't
as you cake.
I took a few bites.
Mm-hmm. And I made you a beautiful dress.
Very beautiful. Thank you so much.
Oh. Okay.
Where is your belly? I sort of forgot. But my foot is sort of sore. Can I please not go back? Can I borrow
your
shoe?
Where is your
shoe? I sort of lost it.
Go and get it.
To talk to him.
And why?
Because, I don't know, he seemed really nice. And, I don't know, he seemed nice.
Well, I'm just going to go on making a new shoe.
Why are you dressed like that? I was only gone for like 30 minutes and then you take a shower and then you're like, what's going on?
I've been wanting to tell you this for a
Stand right behind me.
She is the
my aunt?
Yeah, the lady that's always just in blue.
Sorry about that.
I was like, it's okay.
You are Princess Aurora.
I give her a cracker.
And, me and Meriwether are the good fairies.
You're gonna ask me my doll a cracker?
No, I'm not.
You said, can I give her a cracker?
She said, you're a stupid cracker. Like, crackhead, you-
Sorry about that.
Okay, let's get this over.
Okay.
We're just joking.
What?
I didn't say either of those.
She called me.
Okay. So the man that you saw, you never see again. And it's gonna take off.
Why?
Because I have to give something to you.
Oh, my hair dried fast.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's your tiara.
They got it fit when I was a baby.
It's for all sizes. And to make it better,
don't look at me like that. No.
Abby?
So yeah, you are sweetie. So we're going to
I don't want to be.
Sorry about that. She's bad tempered.
Let's start.
That is the end of our movie. Sorry.
Okay, that's not the end anymore. We still need to pick the thing away. But it's going to be pretty soon.
Dry your tears in this room.
Thank you.
Touch the spinning wheel. Touch the spinning wheel. Touch the spinning wheel. Touch the spinning wheel. Touch it, I say.
Here's your pretty little princess.
Sorry, we forgot to put in, Meriwether put the spell that if she got a wake up, then she would wake up. Alright, okay. Sorry about that little mishap. Okay, we go onto the couch.
Oh, whoa, it's in my eyes.
Ow! The prince and Aurora are on their honeymoon.
Wow! Howdy! Oh, good thing that pet in there. The first song cover. Present? You can't see it yet though. Hold on.
Okay.
You have to say this is a villain.
Okay. This is a really nice present.
What are you doing?
Oh, just something. Just kidding. It's just a fake one. Redo. No, don't even turn it off. Okay. Ready? It's just a fake one.
The end.
How's my crown coming?
Very nicely. Nice jewel.
Oh yeah, and you need to do my laundry. It's getting a little bit stinky.
Oh, one thing. Your Highness, stick out your tongue. Your tongue is bloody.
So?
You need to brush your teeth.
I'm just looking.
We're actually going to do a different movie. We're going to try and act like high schoolers, which will be pretty funny. Anyways, see you. Bye.
Do you know what happened in school today?
No.
This one kid behind me totally, like, farted. It was really sick. His name is, like, Adam.
Ew.
Yeah.
So look at all the homework I have.
I don't have any. I got easy today. Well, let's go to Spanish.
Okay.
Wrong way. Spanish was so good today, except for I saw the, I know a lot of words. I don't mean to brag about it, but guess what? One of them is como estás. How good is that?
Really good. I know a lot of words. Here's one. Maria. It means Mary.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool.
I know.
Okay, let's go to lunch period.
Okay.
Is it 8:30?
Oh well.
That lunch was good but sick because for lunch they had pizza, but
no, they had chili.
Yeah, but you had choices and I chose pizza.
I didn't like the beans.
But it stunk in there. Ew.
I know, like the lettuce, it was rotten.
Yeah.
It was like,
it was pretty
green
bad.
And weird.
And brown and stuff.
I know.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
But let's have a last period of the day.
Okay.
All right, let's go this way.
Okay.
Hey, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and prance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way. Now that I've chosen to become a palace, Mr. and advisor. popular. Glar. La, 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with them prepossessing features, popularity.